Fixing broken lighters, is it even possible? In order to repair a lighter, we must know its mechanics first. Torch lighters are powered by butane, a flammable gas that is squeezed out at high pressure and burns in contact with a spark, giving us beautiful, sharp, colored flames. The major issues with this type of lighters happen in the gas release mechanism. Always make sure that your lighter is completely empty before refilling it. Use good quality butane gas and keep the release valve at 80%, trust me.